It's a telephone alarm reporting a house fire. 87 Bernard Street between Thomas Street and Castor Park. For engine 16, engine 17, Quint Midi 7, Battalion 2, Rescue 11, truck 10 is the wreck car 99. That's a report of a house fire with several calls. Report of the possibility of somebody still inside 87 Bernard Street between Thomas and Castor Park. Now for the deputy and the protective.
That old alarm was sounding, and he knew he had to go. But all he could think about were his little girls at home. He signed on to this job, yeah, to help the ones in need. But every time he ran into that fire, he knew he might not leave. Doesn't want any money for the things he trained to do. He wants to help the ones in need. He wants to see the whole job through. He's well aware of the costs that it takes to save a life. But that doesn't matter to the man he is inside. Yeah, we all need to sing that firefighter song. When that man pulled up on scene, all he heard were those kids screaming. He ran right through the front door to save a few young dreams. A few moments later, well, that house it had collapsed. He'd never go back home again to hang out with his kids. He didn't want any money for the things he trained to do. He helped the ones in need, and he saw the whole job through. Well aware of the cost that it takes to save a life. Yeah, we all need to sing that firefighter song. I hate to be the one to bring up all this sad and bad news, but that man will never have again the things that you and I do. He was taken from his kids and wife while helping a family. So please sit back. They don't want any money for the things they train to do. They help the ones in need, and they see the whole job through. They're well aware of the costs that it takes to save a life. All but that doesn't matter to the ones they are inside. Yeah, we all need to save. And we all need to pray that firefighters gone.